Thank you. posted on to just attack this person.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you do that?
The add button.
Okay.
And then you upload the picture.
Okay. Right there. The next.
Where did you find this?
No, I cut it off.
A guy from Miami Imports Vehicles. And he went ahead and I got it from, shipped up here from Miami to Jacksonville.
This isn't going to ruin, I haven't watched the new season yet. This isn't going to ruin it.
It don't have nothing with the new season on.
Okay.
It's just top fights.
I saw My Hero Academia and I was like, I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, it's on there too. Go and hit the gas a little bit on it.
Sorry, I'm like going against the wind.
Nah, you're all right.
Hey, IFO fans. So we're here, got the show car area going on, and over my shoulder, I see what looks like a Cappuccino. That's right, the Suzuki Cappuccino. Now, you see this car here, it looks small. Now, just by comparison, there's your Mustang. There's your American coupe. Look at this thing. And we're gonna fit two, well, we'll call them humans, but two of our models in here. Ladies, how's the leg room?
Amazing.
If you can look at this, I don't have any. I got all kinds of leg
room. We were totally looking at the legs. No, and that's a Suzuki Cappuccino. This thing's wild. We don't have a Suzuki category, but man, I feel like this car deserves something.
But you didn't either.
That's fine with me.
No, that's what it all was before, but I don't know if he's okay. That second gear he's in now. Third gear. He's in third gear right now.
Said no, it wouldn't just stop. Okay. Itself off.
That's fine.
And actually, in third gear, it went higher.